tell you she got pearls, and you gotta watch her.
Complete over the middle by McAdory, a big game. Ball was fumbled and recovered again by McAdory. It's first and 10 McAdory of John Carroll's 43-yard line. That pass was completed in the left flat.
It's
about a 5-yard gain for McAdory, but second.
No, he's second. He didn't get the second. Right.
Pass ball is incomplete on the right flat. It'll bring up third and long for McAdoo. John Kerr calls timeout. Goes over on down, so John Carroll, incomplete pass. Five minutes and 42 seconds left at halftime.
Kicking the ball at all.
Pass ball is incomplete. Intended for Jamal Gaines.
The third pass in the game.
Second and 10, McAdoo. There was a penalty on the play.
Missed chair.
He downed him in the goal line on the fence.
Oh, good.
Girl, still looking at me. This alignment by McAdoo cost him 5 yards. It'll be first and 15.
Shim. Huh? Down there.
Yeah.
Ball is spotted at our own 40-yard line. McAdoo's Darian Davis, number 28, around by the end.
I'm not missing.
I'll bring up second and about four for McAdoo.
Caleb, pull your pants off, man. We don't see all that. I think like 5 minutes ahead of time.
Darian Davis at left tackle bounces outside. Play fails to gain. It's going to be third down and four. Justin Patton.
What's the call?
McAdoo would call for a hold, but the gain on the play still gives us a first down. We're spotted at the 40-yard line of John Carroll, first and 10. About 4 minutes and 35 seconds left at halftime. Darian Davis at center for about 3 yards. Second and seven.
Let's get that TV.
Another 60 from McAdoo, who breaks through on the inside view. That's Teron Anderson. John Carroll calls the timeout. Ron Anderson has seen a play failed the game to bring up second and 10. Ball at the 21-yard line, John Carroll. 3:23 at the halftime. Is intended for number 9, falls incomplete on the left flat. In the slot receiver position, it brings up 3rd and 10 for McAdoo. Pass falls incomplete to bring up 4th down for McAdory.
Move on the field and hurry up! Go, go!
Come on, sit! Come on, sit!
Near touchdown for McAdory. Ball falls incomplete. Ball goes over on downs to John Carroll. About 2 minutes and 37 seconds of halftime. John Carroll attempts a jet sweep to the right. Snipped out by McAdoo's defense. Play loses about 3 yards. We'll call it 2nd and 13.
Hey, Mark.
That pass is complete to number 2 for John Carroll. It'll be short of the first down. We'll call it 3rd and 1 for a first down. A minute and a half to halftime.
Come on, D.
13, Blake Dwight.
Hey, go for it, Mark. Dwight.
Tackled by number 7 for McAdory, Jordan Hill. Under 1 minute for halftime. Nice tackle by McAdory on the flat. By Jordan Hill, breaks up the pass, brings up 2nd and 10 for John Carroll. A wheel route in the right flat, throw and catch makes about 9 yards. It'll bring up 4th and short. Timeout on the field. John Carroll has a false start and across 5 yards, back it up to 4th and 6. Complete on a crossing route inside of number 17, John Carroll. That would be Noah 6. Intended for number 13, he's cornered the end zone. It's incomplete. Defensive penetration sacks a quarterback with Zach here. That will be Teron Anderson. We have timeout by John Carroll. 14 seconds till halftime. Your score is 0-0. Touchdown for John Carroll. John Carroll to go for two. The pass is broken up by McAdory's number seven. John Carroll goes up 6-0 in 4 seconds.
Who you here with?
My daughter. I had to get my daughter and her friend, what's her name? Live by y'all, Haley. My son.
Look, number 17.
Come on, baby, go for the ball.
You trying to hit people, you ain't trying to go for no ball.
That's great coverage by McAdory's defense. The ball falls incomplete. Brings up second and 10 for John Carroll. Ball spotted at the 35-yard line.
How come ninth grade don't have no announcers?
JT ain't got no announcer.
No, ninth grade and JV don't have no announcer. Why?
I don't know why. That's a good question. I get that clip. So we need to bring it up with coach. I don't know. Maybe they don't
want to
pay for one
another
for the
real game. I mean, I'm going to start practicing at home. I can do it.
Yeah.
But I probably start fussing.
Come on.
Yeah, I probably start fussing.
Huh? Oh, you're going to be fussing.
Yeah.
I'm going to see if I ain't catch the ball. I tell him, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm new at this.
Come on, don't fall.
No, shit. It should be fine.
All right, next year.
You know they got pre... Who you zone for? Who you zone for?
McAdoo.
You know they got pre-K?
He didn't get in.
Excellent coverage by McAdoo.
We've been calling every week.
Yeah, two pre-K's. McAdoo had two pre-K's.
Down here.
Yeah. That pass is intercepted by Jordan Hill, number seven.
Yeah, one pre-K that you don't have to pay. Then you got a pre-K that's a helper of special needs. Like, she'll be in the class. Like, my daughter in the classroom with special needs children, she, like, make them feel normal kind of thing.
Okay, because I've been called, man. We've been calling every week, man.
Yeah, they cost $225 for that one.
Okay, they ain't tell us about this. But the one is,
there you go, go, good job, James.
Come on, Tony.
Number 28 on the right sideline. He's got out of the way. Touchdown, McAdoo. That's Gary Davis.
That's when we play, what's
the game is tied at 6.
I missed it, man, because you were calling me.
Oh,
I missed turning the camera.
What you say? You play
basketball, John? Wait, 8th
grade?
I don't know.
We'll stay tied at 6. 2-point conversion fails. 7 minutes and 30 seconds remaining in the third quarter.
I think they said he's like 8-4
again.
I don't think they released him.
He was quarantined from the first one, the pregame. The jumper game.
I know his mom then when they came to the thing was Friday. They said he got sent back home.
Again? From that darn class Wednesday. And my son got sent home.
Yeah.
They got like 30 children in the class, man. But he got tested and he came up negative. So I said, well, I'm like, well, why they can't play then?
Yeah, I don't know what they doing. Yeah, he got sent home, man. Yeah.
Okay.
Stop running back for this game.
John Carroll throwing 35.
My boy, Bonzo, his son played basketball. Come on down here, boy.
I don't know.
He came foot in there.
Man, went for it. I don't know.
Number four, left tackle for John Carroll. Play next foul.
Okay, man.
That would be Isaac Kelly carrying the ball with John Carroll. Pass intended for number 17, John Carroll. Ball is incomplete.
Third
and five. Ball close to the 35. 30 yard line. Excuse me.
You can watch it on the tab when you get home.
John Carroll runs for a first down. I'm recording it. Up to the 45 yard line.
No, I'm recording it so you can watch him get home. I hear you, Jacob. Call him. Well, his phone dead. It's good, Jacob. What? That's good,
I
Jacob.
That's
all right, man. Yeah, stay in shape, man.
Number 13 for a first down catch.
On defense. Put a chain, man, for the foul thing, man. Oh, it's the first down.
Number four around left end. Play makes about 3 yards for John Carroll.
All right, Jay.
Almost a shovel pass attempt.
Go home, man. Go home, man.
Carroll, that pass ball is incomplete.
Go home, man. Went home, man. You want it back here? I don't see a truck over there no more.
Man, how you know what to tell you? Y'all know too much stuff, man.
Man, I see that great truck the other day.
37 for John Carroll.
I just keep you with your hand. Actually, well, you got kicked out, man.
Come on, I ain't stay you. I know. Oh. Come on, man. That man on the back
car. Safety, man. Safety.
It's Noah 6, number 17. For a touchdown, John Carroll goes up 12-6 over McAdoo.
We're also tied.
Y'all going to mop them on?
Mm-hmm. Nope. I would go. Tomorrow my win, but.
Huh?
My win in the book.
Oh, okay. That's what I'm for.
Two-point conversion falls incomplete. Your score is John Carroll 12, McAdoo 6. 5 minutes and 7 seconds remain in the third quarter.
Workflow. Oh, yeah.
McAdory recovers its own fumble and makes 3 or 4 yards out of it. We're probably 2nd and 6. Ball spotted near the 40-yard line.
Yeah, we'll come back there tomorrow, but we're in there
Darian Davis around left end for about 20-yard scamper. And the more first down. Ball spotted at John Carroll's 43-yard line.
Come on, babe. There you go.
Pass complete, but fails to gain 2nd and 10, McAdory. Pass broken up by number 24 for John Carroll. That'll be 3rd and 10 for McAdory. We have a timeout on the field.
They run the same offense to high school. Hey, y'all run the same half play that we run on JV?
We do.
Huh?
Do they?
No, I'm talking about y'all 9th grade.
Oh, 9th grade, yeah.
They don't be looking like. Maybe just the play call. I called them. I'm like,
John Carroll chooses to decline that penalty that makes it 4th down for McAdory. Mm.
she want money. Man, say, you okay, man? I knew she want money from over here.
I ain't know what she want. I asked her. She ain't in the money. She said no.
Oh, I thought you didn't like to go to sex stand with you.
He lost the ball and
then
he turned around.
Pass from Justin Patton. We have a tie game. McAdory to attempt a 2-point conversion.
Could they be step down? No, he's running inside. I'm rushing inside.
Come on, Teron. They can't give him no footage. Off in line. Nobody.
And we stay tied at 12. We got 2 minutes and 42 seconds left in the third quarter.
Everybody chop and step and push. Chop and step and push. Don't run. Just come on. I like him to keep the girl from his home. I gotta tell you, I like him to stole the PlayStation. It's different motivation now.
Yeah. You're right. You're right.
Different motivation. But it act like you lost all you made you lose all your coins on over. They get mad, man.
Oh yeah, they get mad for real, man.
Get some more food. You going to the ball tomorrow?
Yeah, my son's drifting out. I wasn't playing though. He called 3 minutes and he's drifting out. He's coming.
Yeah. But he was on JV, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was on JV. Come on, pick him up!
My God. No one hurt. No one hurt. You can't make it down.
I ain't got him playing both ways anyway.
I don't know.
He just came off a long series. You got him in safety. You need a break. You put him on
John short yard. John Carroll is going to pass it back. Back to the back. Goes all the way. Scores 18-12, John Carroll.
Now you gotta come back out here.
John Carroll to attempt the 2-point conversion.
Cause number 7, you play safety, he on the sideline.
Come on, boy!
That just killed the right there. And if I ain't about it, that's just bad.
Wake up!
A 2-point conversion is good for John Carroll. They go up 20-12 over the McAdory.
Oh, boy! You got it!
Man, we should get that food from. She was down that way. She was down that way and got some food.
They must have had something at the
park
or something.
She must have
brought it in.
She just walked from there and went that way. Everybody caught on camera. Now, where about is it?
Teron Anderson at center for 3 yards, 2nd and 7.
And what position he playing?
They got him in slot. He did pretty good the other night, man.
He did. JB?
Teron Anderson at center.
He's going to point at me when they score that touchdown or whatever. He's going to point at me. That's about time.
He scored.
Nah, he didn't score, but he He helped. He had some big yard to get him down the field.
Oh, that was good.
Then in the second half, they just stopped throwing the ball. Man, you the hot hand. Why you about throwing the ball? He's like, the line went hold enough for the quarterback to get the ball off, so he just started running the ball. I think they ran the ball up over there.
Why didn't he throw the ball?
You gotta play an offense. You do that in the little league, you can't do that here.
Quarterback to keep it right in, but it fails the game. Brings up four and three.
I did it.
Tommy out McAdoo.
I did. I started both ways in high school.
And you were tired, too.
Injury time.
And I was gonna kick off.
You were tired, too.
I know. I just got room at the party. I told you, we were bred different. You know you did the same thing. Stayed up all night.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, we bred different. Not number one hurt. Put the backup quarterback.
I don't know, but they
shouldn't
have
a defense.
You said tired. I'm saying
they should have a defense. Nine backup quarterback? See, we didn't stay up late night playing video games. We stayed up doing stuff. With no video games.
Why Scoop ain't playing? He hurt too?
Who's on Scoop is? Who?
One right there with the braids in him. Right there in front of the train.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, that's good. I never heard his name before. Are they gonna get a ball off or not?
We've got a hold called on McAdory.
She gonna stay up with him.
What?
I'm about that girl ring. She gonna stay up with him.
Yeah, that's what you think.
She is. Stay right in her room.
All right, we'll play it again after that penalty is marked off. McAdory looking at about fourth and four.
And 13 soldiers, he's killed today over here.
Crazy, ain't it?
Come on, boy!
Come on, Rod.
With great effort of a right guard. McAdory for a first down run. That's Indy at the third quarter. John Clark won John Kerr 20, McAdory 12.
Your
I'd like to remind you to support our Bean Boosters by visiting our home concession station.
That's his daughter.
That's my daughter right
now.
The one in the blue?
Oh, no, that's not my
daughter. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, but the one in the blue, bro.
She ain't looking at you.
Yeah, but she
kept
talking about me over there, but she was saying, bro.
No, she ain't
saying
all that.
But she was talking about me, bro. What you mean?
Okay, calm down.
What you mean, man?
I'm tired, bro. I'm ready.
Who you got here with me, Bruno?
I got places
to be. You got to be tonight besides me.
Been out to my house.
Who, Bruno them house?
No.
Your line.
Boy,
you need to sit down.
Your
lips
been out of my house. That's your daughter,
the
one in yellow.
That's my, yeah, that's my daughter.
One in purple.
My daughter right there in purple.
And
that's
y'all
my little.
Just like each other, bro.
I know, that's my baby.
Oh, that one in yellow.
Nah, she not.
Man, but every time I made my move, but she's blue.
No, sir.
You gotta travel all the way
down. Yep, yes, y'all do. I've been to my office. Many times.
Good night, though. Huh? Good night, though. Huh? Huh? You got good night, though? I'm out here little riding birds, man.
McAdoo has a first down at the 46 yard line.
She's gonna see Yay Yay. Yeah, a little bit more on it would have been a touchdown.
Yeah, a little bit too.
That pass foul is incomplete. Brings up second and 10.
I got a home run to Mobbers too. I would have went. Number nine.
Hey,
tied.
Yeah, he's been out. Three drives, down.
Pass picked off by John Carroll. They return it down to McAdoo's 31-yard line. John Carroll's pass ball is incomplete, brings up second down and 10. It'll be third and 10 for John Carroll. 7 minutes remaining in the game.
Hey,
That pass is complete for about 7 yards. John Kerr will be faced with 4th and about 3. Big play for the defense. 17. That is Noah 6 for first down. Is incomplete. John Kerr faced with 3rd and 10. McAdory provides interior defensive pressure, breaks a pass up, and gets 2nd and 10.
Flying past all these folks.
Right on
me.
Lil Will.
I know Lil Will, man. You know everybody. I'm just coming to y'all group, man. I don't know nobody.
Come on, boy! everything. They still throwing the ball. That's dumb coaching. You up by a touchdown. Why you still throwing the ball? You gonna eat clock up. You trying to win.
Yep. Let them know they're going to get hit real hard and pump the ball up. Oh, that's what they've been doing lately.
Oh, really? When they get hit? They ain't got no running back?
Nope. You know they ain't doing no running play? Y'all have played been passing.
Man, I take that quarterback up on the center, I'd be running 2-3 yards here and
play. The pass is broken up. Ball goes over on downs. McAdory has 4 minutes and 33 seconds to work. First and 10.
Don't.
T-Run. My coach, T-Run.
Who is T-Run
in? Okay. That's Run. Linebacker beat up. We need a stop. I just run. Need that stop. Run. Fly to the ball. They get mad at me. I'm trying to win.
You should have caught that him. Oh, okay. He's gonna stop the clock. Stop, stop, stop. Clock gotta stop.
Timeout for player injury.
Everybody kneel down. So clean. So we didn't. That was the last game, and somebody got hurt and they cleaned up. You knew that damn shit, you was thick. I'm about to tear shit up. No, I forgot what I was at. Huh? I'm like, man, nobody who do that, man, for real. Saw the Pittsburgh fight. Facebook. Man, he said, "Don't touch me." She gonna slap him.
And the boyfriend got in. Man,
if I had some skills,
you can't get on this board. The consistency. Oh, it's cold, right? Oh, your drink.
He caught it.
Oh, get off the field, buddy.
If I had some skills, I would put that Oh No song on. Come on, Oh No, Oh No, Oh No.
The play is good for the first down for McAdory. Ball will be on the 25-yard line.
Yeah, first down. Good job. Take the time out, baby. You hear me? We'll stop the clock. What do you mean, man? one on hand. Is that a dude? Is that a dude? What's a dude on? What's a dude on? Oh, he got it. He played football. I knew he had something. He broke a hand or something. Is that fast? He still got some pass on him. Man, coach. So you just put a soft cast on us and put us back out in the field.
Go.
Jeremy. Yeah. Coach will put a soft cast on us, get around and put it back out there. Kerr, I'm hurt, coach. Yep. 3 more minutes.
Be careful.
You lying.
Be careful.
Come on, man. Get back out
now. You hurt again?
Come on, Mark. Get back out now.
Taylor, where you going? Man,
two steps. Come on, man. Let's go.
CJ thought it was one pre-K at the school.
They told me. There's one at McAdoo and one at McCall.
Yeah.
She's going for McAdoo. They don't take a 16 too.
She was two.
I'm a 17.
It's two at McAdoo. What they tell us, one you got to pay, one you don't have to pay.
And how much it is a month?
$225.
A month?
Yep. Better than daycare.
I'm tired of paying this almost
$300. McAdory likes to punt. John Carroll punt. Will take over around.
You didn't punt then. No, we didn't. We did not say punt.
About
sounding
like crap.
We ain't
finna punt with
2 minutes left in the ball, man. It's all in there. You might not get the ball back. We didn't say no punt. Man, as long as this man is on the roof. It's me. Look, Brandon got some dog right here. On the you see that? Oh, just light right here. Oh, they turn the lights off in there. Inside the Yeah.
What's up, man? I don't know, man. What you up here? Oh, okay. I got it.
There he is.
Oh, man.
Is that the end of the game? That was 4-4, 4-down?
Pass foul's incomplete. Yeah, well, that'll go over and bounce to John Carroll.
They won't take.
Yeah.
John Carroll on a run at left end makes it about 4 yards. It'll be second down and 6.
They're standing bounds, they ran out of bounds. Yep, and we ran first head for the
tough run at the center. John Carroll approaches the first down yardage. I believe they got it. Approaching 2 minutes left in the game. Takes the last time. 135 remains in the game.
Thank you.
on an inside give. John Carroll runs for a first down. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for us tonight.